So apparently the Cowboys are not out of it yet. Ezekiel Elliott just goes in, goes right through the defense. That's a pretty crafty run. I wouldn't have thought of going all the way left there. Pretty smart job by him. Maybe the Cowboys are okay.